No, see, just DA enter distance, just to check in, exactly here to here, 14 feet. Same DA enter, exactly, exactly this point to here. How much of distance? 12 feet. Now ED enter. Just 14 feet into 12 feet. Next, select this one, do copy, apply all here, F page here. Select this one, SC enter, decrease your scale size, enter, specify here to here 0.5, and at the same time scale enter, select this one, enter, specify base point 0.5 here, and now we can see, now we will try. Again, DI enter distance, just, okay, here we have 6 feet 2 inch in Y distance, at the same time DI, enter, here to, 4 feet 5 inch, ED, enter, select this one, and this is, 62 inch and 4 feet 8 inch. Next, same as it is, DI enter, apply here to here, how much? 5 feet, at the same time DI enter again, specify here to here, 4 feet. Again ED enter, select this one, apply 4 feet and 5 feet. Okay, just move exactly this place to here, this place to here. Next same empty, we completed, we have kitchen. Again DI enter distance, specify here to here, 9 feet 8 inch, same as it is, here to here, 8 feet, just ED enter now, select here, 9 feet 8 inch, okay, next one, 8 feet, and if you want varanda, apply here. Just ED enter, select this one, and apply living room here, living room. Next, here we have varanda, just copy this one, and just here to here, and select this one, do rotate. Here to here. Move here to here. Next ED enter again. Select this one. Apply.
Hello.
Okay. This one is staircase. Just PL enter. Apply here to here. Like this. Now we will take solid command, SOLID, just specify here. Okay, now we completed this damage. Here we have staircase, now we completed all rooms. See now, here living room we want to specify our area. First we want to calculate this one, after this one. In case you don't know area, just apply double A enter area proper, specify first point, next point and next point at the same time. This one, and next, here, and here. Just enter now. Now we can see our square feet, square inches, 60478. Here we have square inches and 104 feet. Just apply, ED enter, select this one, apply area 104 feet. Area now, come back area, again ED enter, select this one, wait 1 minute, now we completed our